It was the Temple of Speed for round number two of Formula Track Stars. That's right, legends, it was Monza for the second stop of the calendar. 44 lapper in the KPL Super Formula. Really hope you guys enjoy this intense battle around Ferrari's backyard.
Oh, glasses are filthy, don't have time to do anything about them. Traction control, a must.
Vance has gone early. DJ's coming through. Oh no, what's going on here? Breeders falling back. Race Biggs. They're just ahead. Big twitch from Race Big. Little contact behind. Jeez, we're intense. We're only on lap two. How's the intensity? Gapping Maddie back. Tiny, little bit, lip by little bit. One point one back to Matt. 1.1 to points up ahead. DJ's wide, DJ's wide.
DJ Score, let's compromise me here. Microphone's in the way. Rev it all the way out. Copy. I'm interested in user boost. Too much early doors. We're gonna have to here to keep race big behind though. Can't bloody see me, fucking taco. Living to find another day here. Damn it. See how things work out, but got to do 11 laps, 25% race distance on the mediums. Got a bit too greedy. We'll be right back. Man, it's a Cyril Knight Walker. Hopefully that was a bit better. No penalty that time. Thanks for coming. Oh, big moment for Matty. Just make sure we stay with it, stay focused. Not sure I'll have any answers for Vancey Boy when he comes along. Try and keep him in the dirty air as long as possible. Sparks flying down the straight of Monza. Into the 31s, that's a bit better. Yellows. All cleared up. Don't want to be too close with the Parabolica coming under the straight, but want to be close enough to get up, get past him into the first chicane. Oh no! Cheeky dirty air. Gonna make Granny go a long way. No, we're not. Didn't get over enough. Yellow's course boy, points, Steve Scabbards. There he is, he's in the pits. Walker's 2.8, we've got a bit of a gap, a bit of a breather. Oh, a lot of runners on mediums. Thanks for the heads up, mate, appreciate it. Oh, Vance is wide! No! No! Oh, no! Shit! Heavy damage, we're going to have to pit, we're going to have to jump on the softs, we might have to turn this into a two-stopper.
Box this lap.
It's alright. Long way to go. Nah, not your fault. Just where it is. Yeah, shouldn't read messages while you're driving. That's how accidents happen. Greeny was probably on his phone. I'm sure of it. G'day Apex, how are you mate? Yeah, I do. Love chat dribble. Good to see you still with us, Ferbs. Yeah, he could be trying to get off the racing line too, but at these speeds, what do you do? Where do you go? These speeds, as I sit stationary in a chair. It's all part of the experience. Reading chat while I'm racing. Oh, what a shit problem. I could still hear the V8s. What a shit problem. I hope you had fun, Apex. Hope you had fun, mate. I was thinking about doing a greenie imitation then, but I thought better of it. We kept it straight. Vance has had another moment. With Spud, maybe with Spud. We're looking here, who's up ahead? I think we're behind Solar Reaper. Sounds Mexican. Granny's having a tough one. Don't mind it though. Quick guy having a tough day. No sympathy here. Oh, Reaper's gone straight through. Probably reset him too, which is stupid. Thanks, mate. Thanks, Apex. Coming up on the Mash Spud, boys. Don't do anything silly. It'll cost me a drive. I'll swear. Puts us on the medium, so I'm pretty sure. Oh, Shorty.
trying to get 3 points to escape green, but we're not going to. Oh, Green, far out. Woo. Punch is back through too. Handy. As I said, punch on the mediums. Green on the softs. No fighting there with that exit. We jump in behind him. Jump in behind the blue and white CP Motorsport. Super Formula. Stay in the slip. It's in off the mediums as well. Tifosi, welcome. Good to see you, brother. How are you, mate? Has been, man. I've been busy. I haven't been on as much. So welcome. Thanks for joining as always, mate. Appreciate the support, mate. Hope you're well. Hope uni's going good. Well, welcome, mate. Hopefully this can make you feel better. It puts a smile on your dial or something like that. Working up a sweat here at Monza at the minute. Oh, awesome, man. Thank you. If anything, I'd probably... maybe we're a bit long, but I wanted to try and share everything I captured, so... First go at... I suppose doing something like that as well, so... Slapped it together, turned out alright. Thanks for the feedback. Such a good time too. It was such a good time. Oh, Vince. Greeny. I hope Greeny watches this stream back. Oh no. Sketchy. We've got nearly every one of Greeny's moments captured live on stream. That's crazy. Walkers in. Yeah. We don't have to refuel in this one, Tofo, so we just had to put the right tires on. Oh, we managed this time. But yes. Still got nightmares about the Ferrari Challenger Monza. I just wake up in the middle of the night going, get fuel. Toyota, I'll give you a look. Kiwi pit lane. Great looking car. Oh, if it's not our old friend, Matty Campbell. Spud's reeling us in though at 5.4. Let's drop the second. Got 11 to go. I'm not sure we can go on these tyres, but we'll go. We'll try. Oh no! I thought that might have been the case. This slip. Oh, Endo coming up. Can we get there? Oh, I've gone way too deep to get around points. No! I wish it didn't though, that's the thing. Alright, so I've got my teammate up ahead. Spud, Matty Campbell.
We were going so good, I don't know how good we're... We're trying to keep DJ behind. 4.7. What's happened here? Oh, for far out. Lap traffic, play carnage. Silly me, missed me breaker marker, going lap and points, how disappointing. Gotta forget about it, don't I? Come on. 4.3 to Brenda. Breeder. DJ's coming, he can see me, it's 3.3. I'm gonna hang on to this overtake for a bit. Use a bit on exit for the slow corners. You reckon hide the chat? You reckon Gavin's? Same amount of boost. See, if I had chat hidden, I wouldn't get that vital information. Two to go. Next turn, boy. He's on the boost. Yeah. Oh, don't worry, I've crashed many a time reading chat. Or at very least run off the road. Got a good run. Oh, the steer behind Palmer. Oh, we hang on to it. Yes, very true. Oh no. We nearly followed DJ off. Big moment for DJ. Don't know what happened then. We'll take it. We got a beastie worth of overtake left. 2.8 behind. We just got our ninth place back. look a gift horse in the mouth. Is that what they say? Ridwan. Well, at least we didn't get lapped by Sensei Ridwan. Use all the overtake here. We're out. Oh. Oh no! No! Come on. What a moment! Jesus, we hung on a P9. Shit, that is a huge moment. This has to be one of my favorite race series, and you can catch it live Sunday nights. Stay rad.